things. We're going on a mission to find and photograph special things on our Earth. Come on, let's go! Use the arrow keys on the keyboard to move me back and forth. Tap the space bar to make me jump. Hold down the space bar to make me float. Watch out, I'm flying! This is my robot friend, Jet 2. He's here to help. Let's go! Sunspot is taking photographs to send to our friends on Fortron 7. Excelsior! Tap the observe button in the top corner. It looks like a magnifying glass. I can find I see something over there! This looks interesting. Click on this. You found a cherry tree! Look at those beautiful pink flowers. Some cherry trees grow delicious fruits we can eat. Yum. Now that we have Odo, we need to find Jet 2 so he can send it to Fortron. Jet 2 will send the photo to Fortron 7 to show them what planet Earth is like. Okay, glad you're here. Let's take 3 photos of plants around my neighborhood. Come on, let's go! Great job! You found one kind of plant! Can you locate any other leafy plants? You noticed tulips! These are colorful flowers that grow back every year. You found 2 kinds of plants. What do you notice is the same? You discovered strawberries on a strawberry plant! I've noticed these red fruits have seeds on the outside. Delicious! Great work! You've taken 3 photos. I think the Bortronians will be really impressed with planet Earth. I'm ready for our next adventure! Let's take photos of sand and dirt. They're Earth materials, non-living things we find in nature. Let's go find another kind of Earth material. You found dirt! Dirt is made up of tiny bits of materials left behind by animals and plants. Good start! You found 1 important Earth material. Can you locate 2 more? Notice water! Water is not alive. It's needed every day by living things on Earth. You found 2 Earth materials. Can you locate another kind of Earth material? You need to take 1 more photo. Once you have 3 photos, come back here so Jet 2 can send them to Fortron 7. Beach. great job! You discovered three different kinds of earth materials. Do you remember which one is made up of crushed rocks and seashells? Now that we have all three photos, we need to find Jet 2, so we can send them to Bortron 7. Great work! We've taken three photos. I think the Bortronians will be really impressed with planet Earth. I'm ready for our next adventure! Jet is here to help. You can choose to play with Jet or me.
Hi, I'm Jet, and I'm here to help.
Yay! Now Jet's here too. He can stretch out his Bortronian arms to reach much farther than I can. He also brought his binoculars.
My stretchy arms can grab things that are far away. Use my arm stretch to reach that block. Press the X key to use my arm stretch ability. Use my arm stretch to pull me up. Tap the... Use the arrow keys or tap the arrows to look around with the binoculars. You discovered a volcano. It's a cone-shaped mountain. And sometimes hot lava flows out of it.
Now that we have Odo, we need to find Jet 2 so we can send it.
I'm ready for our next adventure!
Hey! Jet can play too now. Let's use his binoculars to look out over Earth. Do you see any interesting land features, like a hill or a mountain?
Excellent! You located one interesting landform. Can you find two others? Have a river or stream flowing through them. You took photos of two interesting. Move me backwards a little bit so that I have room to use my stretchy arm power. An island, a piece of land surrounded completely by water.
Good work! You noticed three unique types of landforms. Do you remember which type is surrounded by water? Now that we have all four.
Good work! We've taken three photos. Friends on Bortron 7 will really be impressed with planet Earth. I'm ready for our next adventure!
This time, let's find and take three photos of water in different forms. Look for water as a solid or a liquid.
Rain is small droplets of water that fall down to the Earth's surface from clouds.
Ice! That's one type of water. Can you notice any other types of water? You noticed the stream. A stream is moving liquid water, like a river, but it's not as big. Great work! You located two different bodies of water. There's one more to go. Keep looking. Gets cold enough, it becomes hard and solid. Good job! You found three different forms of water. Are there any other things you can think of? Now that we have all three photos, great work! We've taken three photos. I think the Bortronians will be really impressed with planet Earth. I'm ready for our next adventure!
Rocks are awesome Earth materials. Let's find and take photos of three. And move me backwards a little bit so that I have room to use my stretchy arm power. Someone to move. Keep going! You found one type of interesting rock. I bet if you look hard, you can identify two more.
You found small stones that don't have any rough sides or sharp edges.
Job! You found two cool rocks! Now, can you find another?
You noticed a crystal! Look at all the interesting flat surfaces the crystal has! This mineral crystal looks like ice, but it doesn't feel as cold.
Wow! My friends on Bortron 7 will love learning about Earth rocks!
Now that we have all three photos, we need to find Jet. Great work! We've taken three photos. I think the Bortronians will be really impressed with planet Earth.
I'm ready for our next adventure!
Animals live in many different places, like the desert. Help me find three desert animals and take...
Can live in
flowers to help it cool down in the hot desert.
Nice! You discovered two animals that live in the desert. Can you find one more?
Thank you.
foxes are small, furry animals who live in the woods where they can hide. You located two animals in their homes. Can you find one?
Where animals live here on Earth. Do you know any other?
Now that we have all three photos, we need to find Jet 2 so we can send them to Bortron 7.
Together with lots of heavy rain. Awesome! You found one important type of weather. Can you find two more?
Thank you.
with some beautiful wind chimes. We can't see the wind, but we can hear it when it pushes the wind chime to make its pretty tinkling sound.
Great work! We've taken 3 photos. I think the Bortronians will be really impressed with planet Earth.
I'm ready for our next adventure!
Lots of places on Earth have different seasons, with different temperatures and weather. Let's take photos that show what happens when the seasons change from a hot summer to colder fall and winter. You discover changing leaves. As the seasons change, plants also change to get ready for colder temperatures and changes in the water supply. Good! You found one interesting way the Earth changes when the seasons change. Can you find... They're large, edible orange fruits that grow on lawn vines. We picked pumpkins in the fall. Great work! We've taken 3 photos. I think the Bortronians will be really impressed with planet Earth. Phew! You found 3 different things that happen on Earth when the seasons change. Can you think of any other signs that the seasons are changing?
I'm ready for our next adventure!
Your Earth is a really special and amazing planet.
You found recycling bins. That's where people put bottles and cans so they can be made into something new. That way, they don't turn into garbage. Nice job! You discovered...
Thank you.
a new tree being planted in the ground. That tree will grow and provide animals and people with oxygen to breathe and fruits to eat. Now that we have all three photos, we need to find Jet too. So we can... Great work! We've taken three photos. I think the Bortronians will be really impressed with planet Earth. So awesome! You discovered three different ways the Earthies help the environment. Can you think of any other things we can do to save the Earth? We have collected all of the photos to show Jet's friends on Bortron 7. Do you think you can find all the stars on each level?